Hello students, today we'll discuss past perfect. So in past perfect, we use past simple as well because in that case, we have to talk about two past actions together, which means wo do actions jo apne past mein saath mein kiye the. Let's talk about that. So in these two actions, we have to use had plus verb third form in our first action, or in second action, we have to use past simple, which means we have to use simply verb second form. Let's see an example. Mummy aane se pehle main so gaya tha. I had slept before mom came. Class aane se pehle main market gaya tha. I had gone to market before I came to class. Thank you.